know the major importance of the presentation, say you go to present, apart from say yes, and to formulate bills, you know, bring out bills to ensure that propose bills and bills to develop the area. You also want to propose good, what you call policy statements, you know, for your area, how your area will develop, and everything that has to do with development of your area, you make sure that it comes to pass. Whether they prepare the budget of the year for the state, you make sure, say, now my area will do so, and like this will go for them. And when they put out, say, my X, Y, Z, that will develop this area for three, when I try this, you go make sure, say, they do one. Will they see a lot of abandoned projects? They're not the computer. Why? Because the first thing when they present up, I don't know whether or not you see anything I never see that for another year. I never see that they come to me one day, they come to me completely. This project has not been completed. Why is it like this? All the whole meeting. Come because if I say, look at our project though, I don't know why you're all the whole thing. Number CM no, not CM, yeah, but that's what it's supposed to be. You have to carry the people along. And that is what one thing I want to guarantee us as my family. Now the people now they talk for they not the man go there to always come home. You have to be coming home, meeting with your people, have what you call subject matter experts, consultants, bring them together for the area so that they will look at it. We have brains that can put their heads together so that we begin to develop our area starting from the human beings. You do what is called human capacity building. You build human beings up. Build them up. Try to change. And if you find out this, a lot of our youth, then they go wrong direction. Cultism and the rest. Why? Now because of what they see. A lot of persons don't display, say, Jaguda they pay. Jaguda they pay. So you see our youth now, some of them, they don't want to go to school. They want to do Jaguda. No, you want to change your mind. Let them know, say, you get where you're going to do Jaguda yourself. You go do our way, say, now we can spend, but you can't say, project your people and do yourself and project yourself. So we are going to do a lot. And I can guarantee you that also here there will be job creation through the various projects. Through the various projects that we will fight for in the house when you begin to work with other legislators. Do good, what you call good synergy, sanitize with them. So that is why I come here. I don't want to take too much of our time because time is not the good for anybody. So as my people, like I talk, I've come to prevent myself and seek for your support. Like what my brother talk, our primary is the core. That will not be the way when the fact don't push in place to select the candidates. I don't know if you're only me or some other person in the day, but that day we can select quietly. Like you talk, I know they nobody they slow, I know nobody they sponsor me. By the grace of God, I mean they walk on my leg. So tomorrow, another one person was going to pray to talk to you. Look, I mean I sponsor you. I pray to you so much for you. So you must give me like 500 million. Such day. Then the small money we're going to use for to develop the area that will begin to get to all Godfather. That time comes back in Jesus' name. So that is why I am here. I believe in myself and I know that I can do it. That I will keep telling people. I have 22 years of experience in the oil and gas industry, working experience. So it's not like saying I just made that yourself. I have experience. I am a trained engineer. I have a first degree in mechanical engineering and I have a master's degree in engineering management. I am from World War. World War, the World. That is the world that I come from. So it is all part of the 2021. So, Mr. Chairman, sir, I thank you for the opportunity you have given to me. And I've come to seek the support of this house. Thank you very much. APC!
Yeah.
APC!
Progress!
APC!
The new
data! Bigger APC!
We are this!